Well, the paint in the kitchen's almost ready for a second coat.
This stinks. When Justin's family redid their kitchen, they hired workers to do it for them.
Yeah, your dad was one of those workers. Why do you think we got the paint?
Besides, Dominic, now every time you go get cereal, you will proudly open a door that you and Logan made with your father, and it will be attached to a cabinet made by my father.
Yeah, it looks like you made the doors too small.
It's not the doors, it's the cabinet. Now we're gonna have to start all over.
Well, here's something you'll never see on this old house.
Yeah, that's because they weren't stuck with this old man.
Jimmy, this isn't even level. I mean, did you use a tape measure at all?
Tape measure? I don't need a tape measure. Did Noah use a tape measure when he built the ark? I mean, I got my own tape measure right here. I got two of these on the left and two of these on the right. Oh, my God, my arms are different sizes.
Hey, guys. How's it going in here?
Great.
Well, I know you're going to be in town, Big Jimmy.
I just came in to help out.
My dad's flying out tonight. Get this, he's coming out to compete in fencing in the California Senior Olympics.
This is actually a Senior Olympics?
Yeah. You have to be 50 or over to enter, but other than that, it's just like the real Olympics. Except you're allowed to use steroids if your kidney function depends on it.
I think you got another problem here, Jimmy. My feet are different sizes, too. I think I'm going to have to order more tile for the floor.
One, two, three! You got a wife and kid in love with you.
Yes, dear.
You say you got a broken for the zoo.
Yes, dear.
You can live your life the best you can.
Yes, dear.
Till your family screws up the plan.
Yes, dear.
My family is family is family.
Yes, dear.
Now, you ready?
Let's do it.
Pow!
Ow!
Pow!
Time out. That hurts. I mean, you'd think there'd be some kind of guard you could wear.
Oh, there is.
Yeah, but I only had one.
Pow!
Ow! Ow!
Hey, guys, how's it going out here?
Oh, great, great.
Says the man with the chest protector.
Hey, I think I'm going to hit the bathroom. I don't have to go right now, but it takes a while to get all this protective gear off. Yeah, I had four cups of coffee on the plane, and I don't want to end up frantically messing with this crotch buckle.
Greg, listen, I'm trying to help Emily with a splinter, and Sammy really needs a bath. Can you do it for me?
I can't right now, Kim. I'm busy sparring with my dad. He needs to practice against some real competition.
And you're supposed to help him with that? Please, it took you an hour to break open the piñata at Emily's last birthday party.
You know I had a sprained wrist.
Yeah, from cutting the cake.
The cake was frozen. I had a dull knife.
Hey, man. How's it going?
Not so good. My wife's mad at me, and I think my father just inverted one of my nipples.
Yeah, it's not much better at my house. My dad thinks he's helping, but he keeps messing things up over there.
Not as handy as he said he was, huh?
He swallowed a nail yesterday.
How does that happen?
He said, hey, Jimmy, look at this. I'm gonna swallow a nail.
Hey, Jimmy, I'm putting the shelves up, and it looks like they're a little crooked. Do my eyes look level to you?
Hey, Tom, how's it going?
Jimmy, how are you? Good to see you. Gosh. Hi, Big Jimmy.
Hey, Tom. Mm-hmm. So, I guess you came all the way out here to enter the Geezer Olympics, huh?
Yeah, I had to use Greg's address out here, so it looked like I was from California. They don't have fencing competition back there in Virginia. See, all the guys over 50... still hold a sword up or busy doing a reenactment of the Civil War.
Oh, that sounds like fun.
That's what I thought when I volunteered last year. I got killed in the first 5 minutes and I spent the next 10 hours face down in the snow.
Well, how's the work? You just like stab the other guy before he stabs you?
Yeah, that's kind of the simple version of it. Yeah, look, you're holding it wrong though here. You want to do this, just you hold it like that, see? Yeah, yeah. Then you give it this. Yeah, that's just out from you.
Hey, Dad, you're not so bad at this.
Really?
Yeah, you look like a natural. I mean, the way you move.
Thanks.
Hey, you know, if you're interested, maybe you could spar with my dad.
Yeah, go ahead. Why don't you give it a try?
Well, I don't know. He's kind of doesn't know what he's doing, I guess. It just,
Hey, hey. Wow. Hey, Dad, you know what? Why don't you stay with Tom? Why don't you guys work out a little while?
I don't know. I was going to do some rewiring in the kitchen so you'd have some
extra outlets. I mean, whoever did that kitchen in the first place got a little hung up on safety codes.
No, I'll tell you what, Dad. I'll just take care of it myself. You stay. You work out.
Hey, Dad, you don't mind if Big Jimmy fills in for me for a while, do you?
No, no. You know, it might be a good idea to get some practice against a different body type. Although I can't imagine ever seeing one like that again.
Greg, what are you doing? Now that Big Jimmy is fencing with your dad, I thought you'd be free to help me out.
I am helping you out, Kim. I'm tracking the stock market so I can more effectively manage our retirement portfolio. It's our financial future, Kim. We'll have time to be distracted by simple household chores.
Well, keep up the good work. Just make sure there's plenty in there for when I take half.
I could live on half.
Okay, break it on.
All right, here we go. Ready? Ha! 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 What are you doing? That's not... You don't understand the rules. When I attack, you defend. In a real sword fight, if both guys attack, they'd end up stabbing each other and they'd both end up dead.
Not me. I'm using my long arm. Ha!
Ah!
Gosh. Hey. Hey. How's it going in the kitchen back there?
Oh, well, the blades have stopped flying off the ceiling fan that Jimmy installed.
Yeah, apparently there's no truth to my dad's theory that the company puts extra screws in the box just to mess with your head.
How's it going over here?
Pretty good. Big Jimmy's been sparring with my dad all morning.
Okay, here we go. Ready? Ha! Wow!
Oh, that's my dad. Hard to believe it's the same guy that's been regularly taken advantage of by the neighbor's poodle.
Oh, yeah? Well, in my defense, it wasn't some toy poodle. It was one of those big, scary ones, you know? Looked like a greyhound with a wig.
Well, that poodle's lucky he's not here today. That move, that was pretty impressive.
Well, it wasn't that great. I mean, I could have blocked it. I felt a sneeze coming on, and it turned out to be a dud, but, I mean, it kind of threw me.
Yeah, well, I thought that move was amazing.
My son said I was a natural, and I kind of think he's right. You know, I just started yesterday, and I think I'm doing pretty good, too.
No, you're not. You don't have any technique. You don't follow the rules. You don't even know the difference between a pistol grip and a French grip.
Yeah, well, I just happen to know there's certain establishments in Nevada where one will cost you $50 more than the other.
You don't know what you're talking about.
I can beat you anytime.
Okay, Dad, come on. Don't be silly, okay? Tom is clearly a better fencer than you are.
Well, I'll prove it to you, because I'm going to enter the Senior Olympics my own self.
What?
Dad, come on. Will you not...
No. Look, if your father wants to compete, let him compete. I mean, sure, his intense practice regimen might not allow him to help us with our kitchen, but that's just a sacrifice we're going to have to make in order to support his quest for the gold.
You're nuts, you know that? You're going to enter a tournament with no experience and no technique.
I'm nuts. I'll tell you, I entered the Army with nothing but peach fuzz on my face, and I showed Charlie what for.
Dad, you were in Korea. Charlie was Vietnam.
No, Charlie had the bunk up above me. Snored all night until I broke his nose.
No, you're not. No, you're not. No, you don't know what you're doing, so you came over here to steal my technique.
Don't flatter yourself.
Yeah? We'll see about that. Aha, see? Ha! I told you were. I told you, Trinity. Just get out of here, will you?
Well,
I
can... Well, you can... Would you mind keeping it down? I'm trying to read to Sammy.
Oh, okay, Kim. We're sorry.
What?
Well, you're not going to leave your left side open like that in competition, are you? They'll kill you. I mean, give me that. Let me show you what they're doing wrong.
Will you get out of here? I'm trying to practice.
No, serious. Right? I'm serious, Tom. I mean, I know I'm new at fencing, but I see you doing something there. I think I can help.
Let's see.
Got your sword! Got your sword! Look out of a lousy fence unless I won't have this sword.
Ah! Stop it, I'm telling you.
Two points.
Cut it out. I mean it.
Jimmy, you've got to come get your dad out of her yard.
Why, what's wrong?
He and Tom are arguing and bickering like little kids. I would put them both over my knee and spank them if I didn't think Greg's dad would cry and your dad would like it.
Dad, you gotta come home.
Why?
Because you're bothering Kim and you're bothering Tom. Just come back to the house and relax.
I can't relax. I'm getting ready for the Senior Olympics here.
Come on, Dad. You really don't think you got a chance to win, do you?
Well, of course I do. You said yourself I was a natural.
Yeah, Dad, listen. The only reason I said that is so you wouldn't help us with the kitchen remodel.
What?
I'm sorry, but you kept messing things up. Christine was losing her patience.
Well, I can't help it if you and Christine are so damn particular about the way kitchen looks. I mean, every little thing has to be just perfect.
No, okay, Dad, you just slap everything together willy-nilly that there's no right angles. I mean, my kitchen looks like it was built by Dr. Seuss.
Maybe I'm not the best carpenter in the world, but I can fence.
No, Dad, you can't fence. See, you do this all the time. You shoot your mouth off about how great you're going to be at something, and then when it comes time to prove it, you make a big fool out of yourself, okay? Just like you did with fixing up the house.
Yeah, well, this is different. I mean, if you think I can't beat a bunch of old codgers at fencing, then you're crazy. You know, like they like shooting cats in a barrel.
Okay, yeah, Dad, it's shooting fish in a barrel, not shooting cats in a barrel.
Oh, clearly you were too young to remember our trip to Uncle Jack's farm. Then again, it's probably for the best.
This is really cool. It's nice to know there's a place for people to compete in athletics when they get older. When you think of it, it's a beautiful thing.
Yeah, that's what I thought until I saw the wrinkly old swim team warming up. Looked like the pool in Cocoon after it lost its powers.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the California Senior Olympics. The fencing competition will begin in 2 minutes.
Hear that, Tom? Huh? 2 minutes. You better get your shoes tied there.
Shoes?
Head in the game, Tom. Head in the game. Well, son, you ready to watch your old man carve up these old geezers like a Thanksgiving turkey?
Dad, please don't do this, okay? You're just gonna embarrass yourself.
Yeah, I heard that the first 10 times you said that. I got ears, you know. One may be a quarter inch higher than the other, but they both work.
Our first match is Michael Futrell from San Diego versus Tom Warner from West Los Angeles. Ready? Fence! Ha! Some unfortunate news. In the match of Hughes versus Swirling, Mr. Swirling has to withdraw because his gout has not responded to medication. Winner, Hughes! Ready, fence! Of Hughes versus Propeck, Mr. Propeck has had to withdraw because he's fallen and he can't get up. Winner, Hughes! Our final match features Tom Warner against James Hughes. both men to the fencing strip, please.
Come on, Dad, go get him.
Fire up the campfire, son. Your old man's about to put a wiener on a stick.
Ready? Fence. Foul on Hughes for running off the strip.
You didn't tell me I couldn't do that.
Well, you can't. Point one. Ready? Fence. Wow. Illegal carry on Hughes. Point Warner.
Are you gonna call these ticky-tack rules all day long?
Come on, come on, come on. Give me my sword back. Let's go. Sure. All right.
Foul on Hughes. Unsportsmanlike conduct.
What?
That's three fouls. Hughes is disqualified. Warner wins the match.
Ha ha! See? I told you. Rules, Big Jimmy. Ha ha! It's a disciplined sport. This isn't like some knife fight in an alley. You want to win, you gotta play by the rules.
Well, if rules is damn important to you, how come you lied about living in California? He don't even live there. He's ineligible. He lives somewhere like Virginia.
Is that true?
Yes and no. I'm bi-coastal. I have a house in Virginia, but I also have a Blockbuster card from just down the street.
I'm sorry. You're disqualified.
Rules, Tom. You gotta play by the rules.
Oh, yeah? Screw the rules.
Oh, yeah?
Get it on here.
Come on. Come and get it.
What comes next? Hey, Buster, move.
Mr. Hughes, I'll come back in a few days to get that wound checked out. In the meantime, be thinking about what color glass eye you want.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking I was right. I'm thinking you're an idiot. I'm thinking because you had to shoot your big mouth off, you almost got yourself killed.
No, I mean, what do you think about the glass eye? You know, I was thinking brown. I already got a blue one, and I, you know, different colors. Kind of like a Husky or David Bowie.
Yeah, you know something? I have to know why. Why do you always have to pretend you're great at something you're not?
Maybe, just maybe, one day I'd like to do something to make you proud of me.
What are you talking about?
You don't think your father's good at anything. Unlike Greg, who can't stop bragging about his father's fencing, or your kids, who think you're the greatest thing in the world. I mean, just for once in my life, I'd like to do something to make you proud of me. And I don't know how much time I have left.
Dad, I don't know what to say. It takes a big man to admit those kind of feelings. I'm impressed.
Will you say you're proud of me?
Sure, I'm proud.
I'll take it.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Big Jimmy, how you doing?
I'm fine, thanks. Tom, I'm sorry I poked your eye out.
Sorry I poked your eye out. So on the bright side, next year, maybe we can enter the Senior Special Olympics.
Friends?
Huh? Oh, yeah.
Hey, Dad, where are you going?
I'm going back down to the Senior Olympics. Today, they're doing Greco-Roman wrestling. I think I got a chance to medal.
Some unfortunate news. In the wrestling match of Hughes versus Mariano, Mr. Mariano has to withdrawal due to a misjudgment with his stove softener prescription. Winner, Hughes. Some unfortunate news. In the match of Hughes versus Kleckner, Mr. Kleckner has to withdraw because his Levitra worked. Winner, Hughes. Some unfortunate news. In the match of Hughes versus Robertson, Mr. Robertson has to withdraw because... Well, let's just have a moment of silence for Mr. Robertson.
Winner, Hughes!